Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you how to merge two clips together. To be able to do this, you need two videos, obviously. So I have my first video here. And I'm going to get another video, which is this one. And I'll place it on top of it. And as you can see, when I place the second video on top of the first video, it covers it so you don't see it. I'm gonna render it so we can play through it quickly. So see you in a bit. Okay, here is it. We've rendered the video and now we need to merge these two clips together. So here's the one underneath it. When I drag it here, you can see it, yeah. So I'm just gonna pull it back to where you belong. Okay, so what we need to do here, go to effects, everything is from effects, video effects, film here, transition, linear wipe, drag linear wipe on top of the second video, the one you just placed on top. And when you do that and you go to effect controls, you see these here that we can work with. And what you need to do is to divide this video into two, or let's say crop this, depending on how you want to merge the video. So let's say if I wanted to merge it facing sideways, I could do that, but that's not what I want to do. I want to place it horizontally. So you can do that. And you can move it up or down, depending on how you want it. So I want the clouds on top of my mountains. I don't want the buildings. So I'm gonna clear the buildings. Maybe I can just come somewhere here. Okay. That'll be fine. I'll still see my mountains. Now what we need to make the magic happen is this feather. The more you increase it, see, the more the video merges together. Oh, come on, play, man. I'm just gonna render it. Okay, here we go. Maybe I don't want the buildings to show, so I'm gonna reduce it a bit. What I really want mostly is the clouds. Yeah, that's not bad. And now guys, here we go. We've got a mountain, the lake, got clouds. It's nice, isn't it? It's how you do it.